Trashonomics, a school program empowering our children to become responsible citizens of tomorrow. Trashonomics is a play on the words trash and economics and is about the study of solid waste and its environmental, health, and financial impact. Earth, as we know it, is changing because of our flawed habits. Children are tomorrow's citizens, and it is of vital importance that they are taught how our welfare is dependent on the well-being of our planet. Trashonomics empowers children to change the historical narrative on waste as something to be just thrown away. The Trashonomics program for the middle and high school is conducted with the guide that is structured into 5 chapters in 3 sessions. In session 1, we study about the problem and the solution. Session 2 is all about organic waste, and session 3 involves recyclable waste and how to reduce waste. Each session is for about 45 to 60 minutes, conducted with hands-on activities. The guide has colorful illustrations, fact boxes, and slogans. Meet our mascot, Kage. Yes, a crow. He is a very intelligent bird and does not waste anything. So what better fit to help children enjoy the untold story of waste? Kage will be guiding you with his snippets all through the workshop. We recommend that the workshop is conducted for not more than 50 students at a time. We also encourage you to get creative with activities. The impact is assessed through surveys that are conducted before and after the workshops to measure the following. Sensitization. Create active community citizens. Behavioral change. Practice waste management at home or schools. Empowerment. Change consumer patterns to create a better world. Ripple effect. Students spread awareness. Swachh Bharat and Solid Waste Management Rules 2016. Complement the progressive decentralized waste management systems. Sustainability. Focus on conservation and regeneration of natural resources. Watch the videos on how to conduct each session, and together let us mold the next generation to become responsible citizens of tomorrow.